been in charge of the shop quite a bit in recent days. Albert hasn't been too well recently. He's getting old, you see, and he's not in the best of health. But I've just been doing odd jobs around the shop for him, like working the till. But it has been stressful. I've been having to look after Albert and then looking after the shop. I mean, it's so much work. But it's okay, because Albert doesn't really ask for much.
Albert!
Yes?
Norbert!
Yes?
I need a poo!
Disaster area, my steam locomotive set, my Thunderbird memorabilia. Oh my god! Oh, well, I got the shop fixed up mostly. I replaced most of the unreplaceable stuff, but my LMS 165 sadly hasn't salvaged from the wreckage. I don't tell Albert, he had that model since the shop opened up.
How much fun feeding the ducks can be, Albert.
Yeah.
Look at that one, he's going for it, isn't he? Ha!
A greedy little sod.
Yay.
Norbert.
Aye?
Come here.
What's wrong, Albert?
I don't have long to go. You know that, don't you?
Yeah.
So, I just wanted to get the chance to say thank you, Norbert.
Oh, Albert, you don't need to say thank you.
I do. Thank you for not putting me into a home, Norbert.
Well, I couldn't have you in a home, could I?
You mean a lot to me, Norbert. Come here.
Been on a moon shadow, and if I ever lose my hands, lose my plow, lose my land, oh, if I ever lose my hands away, I won't have to work no more.
I've got eczema. I live with my mother, and I have a serious hobby for going to comic book conventions. And yet somehow, I don't have a girlfriend. Yet, however, I still have my Billie Piper posters. I'd do anything to have her in real life. I've even done my own Billie dance. Would you like to see?
Yeah, I'm David Tennant.
I knew it. This is my chance to get with Billie Piper. If I got friendly with David Tennant, then he's sure to give me her phone number. I just have to be very cool and calm. I love you. Right, okay. I've got so many questions I could ask you, but I think I'll ask you the first one first. You were once recently voted as the top favourite doctor in a recent poll.
Yeah.
Do you think it was a fix?
Are you being serious? Yes. Do you really think I'm bad? Yes. You're not that bad. You're just not great. You know, you try your hardest to be the best doctor you can be. But then, all you get is pictures naked of you in the sun. Peter Kay trying to be funny. And Billie Piper leaving after just one series because she can't put up with me.
You're not that bad. It's just me and my big hoovian mouth.
No, you've let me see what I'm really like. Thank you. I know what I must do now.
Albert only has a little while with us, I'm afraid. The time we've all been dreading is getting ever closer. I'm sorry. I promise I wouldn't do it. Just turn them cameras off, will ya?
Are ya comfy there, Albert?
Yeah.
Good. I'll be right back. I'm gonna make you tea. Albert?
Oh no!
You know what? Even though he is dead, he taught me one thing whilst he was alive. To live life. Don't get too hacked up in collecting trains and memorabilia. Go out there and you live your life. And you know what? That's what I'm gonna do. Watch out, world. Here comes Norbert Crimley.